Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a huge Forever 21 try-on haul. It's gonna be a little bit more relaxed than my last try-on haul. I'm gonna be filming it almost vlog style. I just went on Forever 21 a couple weeks ago and made a huge purchase for a bunch of fall clothing items, and I really wanted to share it with you guys. I want you guys to see all these cute little pieces that I got. So if you want to see me try on all these clothes, just keep watching. Look at this bag. Are you kidding me? It's so cute. It's so tiny, just for like the shoulder. And this top, I feel like, is extremely trendy. You can make it go down more, you can make it go up more, you can make it go like off the shoulder if you wanted to do that. I really love this. And I also got the shirt in black. Okay, and this next shirt is just this turtleneck slash mock turtleneck. I don't know what you want to call it. It just comes down a little bit lower in the middle here and comes up a little higher around the hips. And it's really cute. It's pretty cropped. And this is it in the other color. This is more of like a cream beige. And you can see all of the line detailing all over. Really love this. Okay, and I totally forgot that this one also comes in white. This is so cute. I really love this. I think this is my favorite out of all three colors. For the neck for this next one, it's like extremely long. I had to like maneuver it around to make it fold to be this short. I really like this. I also got this in like every single color that it came in, and it's pretty much ribbed. It has like lines going down it, but it's really cute and simple. This is the black color. Again, with the neck, I just kind of maneuvered it around just to make it a little bit shorter on me. I feel like if it's like all the way up to here, that just does not look good personally. But I just tucked it into the front of my jeans. And this is the camel color. And I just went and tucked that in to show you guys that you can do that too, obviously. I think it looks really cute like that because it is a little bit long on me. I just feel like tucked in is also really cute. Okay, and yes, I got this in one more color. I got it in gray also. It's so cute. I'm gonna be so like ready with all the turtlenecks this winter. I just really love these shirts, and they're really comfortable too. I feel like you'd pretty much stay warm in this. Just put like a little jacket over it and you'll be good to go. All right, and I just threw this white shirt on again just to show you this little cardigan that I got. I've been dying to get one of these. I've seen them literally everywhere. I just never got one because I didn't think it was my style, but I was like, let me just do it, let me buy it, let me see. And I love it. I feel like it looks really trendy. It has three buttons going up here. You could button it up if you wanted to. I feel like open is a little bit more my style. Just a little cardigan. You could totally wear this with like a tank top or something. It's kind of puffy here, which I like because it kind of cinches the waist in, which is really nice. Next up, are you kidding me? It looks kind of like a blazer jacket almost, but it's more of a coat than a blazer. It's really like so amazing. I love it so much. This is so up my alley. If you know me, you know that I have a bunch of just jackets and coats because I feel like all shirts just are basic and like, you know, look the same, and you just pop out with like a different jacket every day, make your outfit look a little bit different. It has two big pockets. I mean, you already saw it in my 2-hour transformation because I couldn't wait. I had to wear it because we were going to like a rooftop and I knew I was going to be freezing, and I'm so happy I wore this. It's like the perfect length on me. I'm actually really short if you've never seen me in person. I'm very short, so this is like so perfect. And next up is this gray zip-up hoodie. Like I just said, I'm extremely short and I could not find a hoodie that was long enough but just didn't look so bulky on me, and this one is so perfect. I love it. It has two pockets on the sides. I have already worn it a bunch of times, and I got chocolate on the sleeve, so I have to wash that. I know it's so simple and you're probably like, it's literally a zip up, like get over it, but I'm so small. This is the perfect length on me. I really love it, and it's just extremely comfortable. I'm so upset though because they only have it in like pastel colors, and it's the fall. They don't have it in black or any other like darker like fall wintry colors. It's like this and like light pink and light yellow, and I'm just not going to wear that soon, so I couldn't purchase any other colors, sadly. Okay, you guys, look at these boots. I have not tried them on yet. Usually I always try on my Forever 21 shoes like once they come in the mail, but I was waiting for this little haul. They are so cute. I feel like this outfit is like I'm going to ride a horse or something. Like, come on. And then I got this little brown crossbody bag. I don't have any brown crossbodies. I have like a light pink one, I have a black one, and I don't have brown, so I decided to get a brown one. It's got two zippers here, really spacious but like compact. This is just like a cute little outfit. Like, are you kidding me right now? And finally, the last piece of the haul is this like trench coat jacket. Are you kidding me? This is so freaking cute. It looks so expensive, and it was not. There are two pockets on the sides, and it's just so fall. I could wear it with these boots, I could wear it with that crossbody bag. I'm so in love with it. It has this belt also that goes around. You could like cinch your waist if you wanted to. Again, I like the whole open jacket look a little bit more, but I'm so excited about this. I'm so excited to wear it. Again, I freaking love jackets. I feel like they make an outfit and they can totally spice up an outfit. It's got these tortoise shell buttons. And again, it's like the perfect length for me. I'm so happy. That's the end of my try-on haul, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you liked all the pieces in this haul. I literally loved every single piece that I bought, which I'm so happy with, obviously. I don't have to return anything, but everything fits so well. I feel like it's really trendy. Everything's really comfortable, and I'm so excited. Forever 21 is my favorite clothing store literally ever, so I will try my best to link all the clothes that I got down below if you guys want to go check them out. I thought I'd do this try-on haul a little bit differently this time and like film it almost vlog style. I feel like I like that better. Please let me know what else you guys want to see from me. Please like and subscribe to my channel and turn on that bell for notifications for when I post. Thank you so much for all the love and support. I love you guys so much, and I'll catch you in my next video.